My name is Shanique Kelly, aka DJ Softieshan. I'm a performer in She Mami Wata. I feel excited to be doing something in Vancouver that I couldn't have dreamed of happening in Vancouver. I think that as a DJ there is an element of performance, and I've always really loved theater and performing, and it's really cool and serendipitous to be able to combine two art forms. What excites me most about this show is that my friends and family and people in the city are being blessed with the opportunity to watch the V perform. I think that Black narratives are super important in Vancouver because there is so few Black stories told. I think that Black people in Vancouver exist, but they exist sparse and spread out, so it's important for those stories to be told so they're not erased.